Hello friends, welcome. I'm Neil Cooper, a Reiki master from the south coast of England, and welcome to your healing session. So we're going to do a nice relaxing healing and ASMR, and we'll try to help those today that are really suffering with stress, anxiety, any kind of trauma or mental problems in life that we struggle with at a time. So panic attacks, it could be anything. So we're going to address very greatly the mind, but we will also give general healing for all needs, for that is Reiki, holistic healing for all needs. To bring balance and harmony of your energy being, and that passes on to balance your physical, mental and emotional being. Deep breath in and breathe out and relax. Let yourself unwind. Let yourself relax. Sit away comfortably. And we sign in the bright shining light and Raku, the grounding symbol, and the bright shining light of protection. We push those symbols in to protect and ground you. We just intentionally ground you and protect you with bright white shining light. We sign in the master symbol, Daiko. We push that symbol in to your energy being. And we release the other Reiki symbols, the mental emotional symbol, the power symbol, and the distant healing symbol. Say Heiki. Tukure. Anshasashonen. And the master symbol means bright shining light of Reiki. This beautiful energy. And relax most deeply. And if you go to sleep, that's okay. It's because you need it, dear friend. Well done. Let your worries, let your fears, let any past things, anxiety, stress, trauma, any mental or emotional issues, just lift away. Any sleep problems, any fears, anguish, worry about the future. Just let it dissipate and lift away from you. That's it, friend. Let it lift away. And this general healing for all other needs of your body, of your organs, of your entirety. And and I call in Su Ling, my master, healer, and spirit guide, to heal you for whatever your needs are and to help me to do that. We invoke the healing come to us from the universe. and beyond, and from the Supreme. Body going limp and relaxing, your mind going limp and relaxing in your mind, in your head, no tension in your brain, no tension in your body, all the muscles and joints loosening up as you relax. Just let your tension leave your muscles and your body. Healing the mind. Healing the entire being. With love, dear friend. With love. With compassion for whatever your needs might be. Sit, dear friend. Keep relaxing now. Allow yourself to drift in your mind. Just visualize yourself in a place you'd like to be. Could be on a beach, or swimming in the water, or sitting in a lovely garden with a fish pond, watching the koi carp and other fish swim about, or in a woodland, out in the middle of a beautiful woodland with all the animals foraging through the forest. And if you become aware of those animals, some of them might be special to you. You may see different things. Those things that are important to you, that bring you peace, tranquility, balance, harmony. And wherever you are, if you're visualizing, just take your shoes and socks off and put your feet on the ground to ground yourself and harmonize yourself to the earthly energy. And if you can't visualize, just know you're there, that place you want to be. Well done. Keep relaxing now. And feel that energy, feel that tingle. As these energies pass through time and space to wherever you are, whenever you are. For there is no time and space between us. And I am sitting this close to you, healing you, wherever you are. Right by your side. In an energetic sense, I can project myself to heal you. And you can draw me to me, to you. Draw me to you. And just put me outside in another room if you want to. Wherever you're comfortable for. Well done, my friend. You're doing really well. Stop it. My tummy is rumbling. And that does happen to Reiki healers. And to clients, their tummies start rumbling sometimes. It's the energy cleansing. That's what it does. It cleanses negative energy and clears it from you. That's it. I'm just going to cleanse the chakra above your head, in your brow, in your throat, in your heart. Finding your peace and harmony and balance. Well done, my friend. Well done, my friend. Keep relaxing. Keep relaxing. Just going to draw out the negative energy that's gathered up inside you. Draw up that energy. Just going to draw it out of you now. Who's pulling that dark energy, that depleted energy out of you? Now we're sealing good energy back into its place. Okay, friend, I'm just going to ground you now, and if you're asleep, you can continue to sleep or slowly come round. I'm going to seal in the healing with a power symbol, Chokurei, and push that into your soul. System down to a normal state, so you don't walk around up them, and close your aura, just ground you some more. That's it, friend.